What's up, guys? This is Jimmy from Anglers. I'm here to show you a couple of my top five favorite perch combos. I'm going to start kind of on the lower end of the budget. We're going to kind of work our way up. Starting off, we have the Akuma Celio, and I have this one paired with the Daiwa Laguna 1000. Super, super nice, very short rod too. This one's come in 6, and I believe we also have a 5-6. So if you're just looking for a rod to get back in the creeks when the perch are spawning and kind of get under the treetops, really nice, really affordable combos. It's the Akuma Celio and the Daiwa Laguna. Moving up a little bit, we're gonna get into the Daiwa Procyon. This one here is the 2500. I have this paired on the St. Croix Panfish 7-foot light. This one I probably more for your on your boat and stuff like that. Maybe not the best in the creeks when you're trying to duck under those trees, but super, super light sensitive rod. It's gonna have Fuji guides. It's gonna be an aluminum reel, so it's gonna pair really nicely, and it's gonna be super, super light combo, super sensitive. Once again, that's the St. Croix Panfish. This one happens to be the 7-foot light with the Daiwa Procyon on there. Kind of the holy grail of perch combos, if you want. Put this one together. This is gonna be the Daiwa Cage rod with the Shimano Stratic 1000. This is kind of gonna be the top of the line, super, super light rod. You can see it's very thin, so you get a ton of sensitivity. They're very true to their actions too. They feel great to fish with. Paired up with that Stratic, it's gonna be extremely light once again. Very, very sensitive. You're gonna be able to cast anything up to like 130 seconds with these. You can cast those super, super light lures, super light tandems, and still get the sensitivity you need to feel when those perch hit. Next, moving on, I'm gonna kind of do a little bit more perch and pickerel if you want to do two species with one rod. This is gonna be the 7-6 light Shimano Corrado rod, and I have it paired with a Noski 2500. The Shimano Corrado rods are brand new this year. They got their Spiral X, super, super light rods. They feel great to fish with. I had the chance to fish these in Pennsylvania for some large or smallmouth bass. I was absolutely in love with them. I think for the money, they're a super, super solid rod. You'd be able to do light perch lures with this, perch pounders, little inline spinners, but you could also do jerk baits and a little bit heavier stuff if you wanted to catch pickerel. So this is gonna be one of those combos if you wanna kind of do perch and pickerel and try something new this winter. This is gonna be great for you. And we'll finish up with one that's a little bit more dedicated purely for pickerel. That's gonna be the Bass X. This is the St. Croix Bass X, the 6-8 medium. And we have that also paired with that same Shimano Noski. This rod is gonna be just a little bit more stout for throwing heavier swim baits, and it's gonna help driving those swim bait hooks when you need just a little bit more backbone in the rod. Still super, super light, got great components, Fuji reel seat, Fuji guides. Brand new for this year too. They just redesigned the Bass X a little bit. They changed the reel seat up a little bit. They switched some of the top guides. Super, super nice rods. Come check them out. Got all the perch combos for you guys, and yeah, come check them out.